this, really want to capture. It's not just about what you said, almighty dollar. All of us could do something
Amen.
In life to make money.
Amen.
Money is wonderful thing to have tools, right? But what I really like to capture, this exact moment. You said in the interview, you said, I'm like, why are you waiting so long?
Yeah.
Part of that is, I believe, timing. And also finding the right audience, or right individuals who have
right.
that experience to go behind. Because she has a background in the media.
As do I.
Oh, great.
Look who you found. I think that's pretty, I think there was no, yeah.
But exactly. What's fascinating about both of you, when you speak to me, I don't see that you have a media background. I see someone with a great heart, with a lot of experience. A lot of ups and downs.
Yeah,
journey.
That's what teaches.
And that to me, what audience really genuinely want to see is the genuine.
Right.
What can I get away from this video? What can
right.
I actually use this information
right.
and make it my own daily life? To me, that's where we're headed. I really believe that.
Yeah.
So I'm glad that I waited as long as I have, because I don't have a media background. I have people background from standing here helping them to make them look good inside out.
Yeah.
That could be listening. That could be sharing my thought process.
Yeah.
That could be helping
yes.
individual that works in this company uplift their spirit. I think it's not a cult following, but it is a nothing but a love.
No, it's not a cult.
It's not a cult, but I'm just making like jokes about it because I just think that when somebody's going to join this network or this arena that we hang out, you know, it's not a black and white, but it is. Not a kumbaya at the same time. But
it's real.
It's real.
It's very real.
I think that's
and
what it is.
And if you're watching this video and there's something else you want to hear about from two crazy ladies and a very great hairstylist, make remarks in the comments. Let us know what you'd like to hear us talk about. And we can do this again.
Just send us a message. We're going to be posting this, obviously, on YouTube. Send me a message at the bottom. Let me know what you want to hear. We're going to be meeting once a month with various different topics. Just let us know how we can guide you in the process. Have a great day, guys.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.